Ethereum transactions will be stopped due to the hard fork. On Monday, October 16, in a network Ethereum took place a hard fork Byzantium. It made number of changes to the Ethereum blockchain, including reducing the reward for the block from 5 to 3 Ether and others. According to the blog openledger.info information, all who want to proceed with Ethereum deposit or withdrawal need to wait because Gateway will be temporarily unavailable due to the hard fork. As soon as everything is solved, Gateway will be turned on back. How soon the problem will be solved is not clear yet.